fighting to survive.
So I was already $1 million in debt. I wasn't going to make it.
How helping others became part of her business plan.
It's old-fashioned compassion.
And the impact she's had on families in the community.
Think things aren't going to get better? I know how that feels.
Tuesday at 6:30.